Hello children! Today, we will learn about NCR, or National Capital Region. NCR is the center of Luzon and the capital region of the Philippines. It is composed of 16 cities and one municipality. These are the 16 cities. First, Caloocan. Say Caloocan. Caloocan comes from the Tagalog root word look. Kalooklookan or Kalooblooban means innermost area. Bonifacio Monument is the main landmark of the city. The Bonifacio Monument is located at intersection of Rizal Avenue and EDSA. Next, Las Piñas. Say Las Piñas. The city name derived from pineapples, and the common belief is that farmers from Cavite and Batangas used the city as the trading spot for their pineapple products. Las Piñas also is famous for its bamboo organ located inside the St. Joseph Parish Church. Next, Makati. Say Makati. Contrary to popular belief, Makati's name does not refer to being in a state of itchiness. It actually comes from Kumati, which is Tagalog for ebbing tide. The story goes, when Miguel Lopez de Legazpi asked a Tagalog what the name of the area was, the Tagalog, who couldn't understand Spanish, pointed to Pasig River and said, Makati, Kumati na. Ebbing, the tide is ebbing. Next, Malabon. Say Malabon. The name of the city is believed to be a compressed version of maraming labong, referring to the plenty of bamboo shoots in the area prior to development. The city of Malabon is a place famous for its pancit malabon. Next, Mandaluyong. Say Mandaluyong. Legend says that the city was named by two forbidden lovers, Luyong and Manda, who ran away together and settled on the land now known as Mandaluyong. Next, Manila. Say Manila. Manila is the capital city of the Philippines. The city's name was derived from a two Tagalog words, may, meaning there is, and nilad, the name of a plant that originally grew along the shores of the Pasig River and Manila Bay.